Madam Chair, I also ask unanimous consent to enter into the record a statement from the organization First Focus on Children containing recommendations on how to ensure we never repeat what happened with the zero tolerance policy, including adopting a best interest of the child standard for all immigration decisions.
Without objection.
Thank you.